Now, annoying your boss's wife is never a good idea. Donald Trump, who is infamous for firing people, came under immense pressure to sack his deputy national security advisor because the first lady didn't like her work during her Africa trip.
Melania Trump's first ever solo trip abroad as America's first lady. She chose Ghana, Malawi, Kenya, and Egypt in Africa. The trip made headlines for a lot of reasons. For Melania's colonial-style outfits, her exchanges with the natives, and her media interaction. But it seems that the smiles were only meant for the shutterbugs. There was something that was annoying the First Lady. President Donald Trump was under immense pressure from his wife to fire his deputy national security advisor, Mira Ricardel, over the way Melania Trump's Africa visit was handled. The First Lady took the unprecedented step of even issuing a statement saying that Ricardel must be ousted. It's rare for First Ladies to do so. The First Lady's spokesperson said, and I quote, "It's the position of the office of the First Lady that she no longer deserves the honor of serving in the White House." However, the spokesperson gave no reason for why Melania Trump wanted Mira Ricardel out. Reports say the First Lady had complained to the president that she was unhappy with how she was treated by Ricardel, a former Boeing co-executive who worked on the Trump presidential campaign, and she's National Security Advisor John Bolton's deputy. Some reports in the American media suggest that the First Lady's staff and Ricardel clashed over such things as seating on the plane and request to use the council's resources. With her job on the line, Mira Ricardel was seen unfazed with Trump at a White House celebration marking Diwali. Trump's first 22 months in office have seen frequent shakeups. Research says that Trump's White House has had the highest turnover of senior level staff of the past five presidents. Bureau Report, Wion, World is One.